Hello guys, how's it going, and welcome to my Let's Play live stream of codevein. And this is in its beta stage, so I thought I'd give it a whirl. I think this is kind of like a Dark Souls and Sekiro kind of game, but it's like a manga anime version of that. So I thought I'd give it a whirl, considering I like my mangas, and I very much liked Sekiro as well. So yeah, I thought I'd give this a beta a go. So let's get to it.
Good morning.
Morning.
Hey. Can
what?
You hear me?
Yes.
Think back. Search your memory for an image of yourself.
Okay. Whoa, that's free. I kind of like that guy though. Ba-da-ba-da. Thank you.
do?
Oh dear. Oh, that's cool. I do like that the hell. I don't want that. How do you remove it?
Mistake.
We're totally fine.
I underestimated the situation. I'm powerless.
Don't expect any thanks. Can you show me the way?
There's no way that's happening.
No, hold on.
See you around. We'll head that way. I offer my deepest apologies.
Come on.
My thanks. Understood.
Thanks.
That'll do. We can finally meet.
We finally meet. Are you clear-headed? You will now be reborn as an immortal creature, the Revenant. There are things you will need to know in your new life, so listen well. Each Revenant has a different power coursing through their veins, called a blood cup. The best way to learn about it is to try it for yourself.
Okay.
That is a fighter blood cup, which is Each talent that a blood code bestows is known as a gift. The fighter blood code grants ever-increasing endurance. It seems you also have a gift that temporarily enhances your attack power. Try it out. Very well. Give it a try. Yes, that will do. Be warned. The effects of a gift will not work unless it is prepared in advance. I forgot something important. You will need special blood to activate gifts. This blood comes from revenants who have forgotten themselves and turned into monsters. The Lost. You can drain Ichor from the Lost by striking them with your weapon. Remember that. Those are the basics of a fighter's gifts. Use and learn each of them well.
Ranger!
That blood code is known as Ranger. Oh dear, that weapon seems to be too heavy for you. Rangers are nimble and best at fighting with light weaponry. Try switching to a bayonet. Yes, that's much better, isn't it? Oh, firing your bayonet requires Ichor as well. That and gifts means Ichor always sees skin. That is where the blood veil you have equipped comes in. Using your blood veil will let you quickly drain Ichor from the Lost. In addition, this can increase the amount of Ichor you can hold. If you have a chance to drain Ichor from a foe, use it.
Righto.
That wasn't hard, was it? Now since you've learned it, why not try it out? so be careful that you use it at the right time.
Okay.
In addition, its power will change according to the blood veil you equip. Blood veils have different affinities with gifts. It can be complicated, but keep it in mind.
Ooh. Ah, shit. And save the world. No, I'll go back to sleep, thank you. You have to make it complicated, don't you? Wakey, wakey.
Welcome back. Hello. How are you feeling?
Like sugar. Physics there. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge.
Over there.
Yes, boobs, lady.
We can go slowly. I am here with you. Just a bit farther. We're all right. A spring will slake our thirst.
Vampire.
That That's what they said, anyway. This way.
They told you, bloody vampires.
For you.
Gimme.
A new spring and a fresh source of labor. You really hit the jackpot.
All right, twins.
It's time for a bit of fun.
On your feet. We're about to go hunt for blood beads. Hurry up and get ready.
You're awake then? Whoa. Keep it down. Your friend just fell asleep.
Number 3 and 4. New company 2. Time to work. Check your gear.
Okay. Memory loss.
This one's dry. My asthma's pretty thick. Damn it! We're running out of time before the next collection.
Everything's ready.
Right. I'm on my way. All dried up. Just like the others.
Yeah, all dried up. So there's no sense in searching with the miasma like this. Let's...
You know what these are, right?
Blood beads, right?
Yes, very good. Now I want you to search for blood beads in the tunnels ahead of here. You see, it's only a short time before the collectors come to take our levy. But once they do, I'm afraid we won't have any blood beads to give them. If we don't find some, Silva's hounds will strip the shirts right off our backs. Well, that's the long and short of it.
Why does it have to be us?
Don't ask me. The stupid levy system was Silva's idea. If you have a complaint, I suggest you take it up with him.
You lot go first. Get to work.
Don't. There's a better time and place. For now, we just have to obey.
Next!
Hello there. You wait here with us. You can have this one back
I
when you return.
I wonder why.
In exchange for any blood beads you find, of course. Oh, and I hear the hunter has been showing up around here lately. So make sure you don't all get killed.
You heard him.
Move it!
No.
Ouch. Hey, you okay? It looks like we can't get back up from here. We'll have to look for another way back. Oh, I'm Oliver Collins, by the way. Nice to meet you.
Right, can we play some game now?
Well, should we set out?
Rest.
A dead lost. I've never seen one before. I say dead, but they're not really dead. It's just a dormant state before they turn into real monsters. Or so I've heard. Sometimes it takes years for the transformation to start. So we can just leave them. Well, should we set out? The enemy? Is there something good in there?
Let's try it.
Which way do you think is better?
Oh.
Which way do you think is better?
Which way? I don't know. This way? Thanks. We ain't going that way.
Oh, didn't they pass us earlier? Are you okay? Did you get hurt?
Hi.
Could have gone better. I'll catch up with you in a bit. Don't worry about me. I'll be all right. Go on.
Okay.
You just focus on finding some blood beads, all right? That girl is waiting for you.
A big boobed lady is waiting for you. Whoa. Will do, thank you very much. I shall keep it up. Very overrated, I reckon. Where did he come from?
Ah,
Yay, easy. Saving. Sprint. So they respawn like in Sekiro.
Fellow explorer, it appears you're alone. I'm on my
whatever.
Are you a fellow explorer? It appears you're alone. I'm on my own at the moment, too. I was hoping for a partner for the path ahead. What do you say? Would you mind working together? At least until we're through here. Don't worry, I'm not gonna stab you in the back. My asthma and the lost here are enough trouble as it is. Thanks a lot.
All right.
Glad to work with you.
A straight shot through might be unrealistic.
Ooh.
up something we can use? Is your regeneration level all right?
I suppose it'll have to do. Activated. You'll think I'm really boy. Level up.
And steady. Could you fill me in on the details later?
Yeah, I suppose.
It's strange to see a cave connected to a building. Make sure you're good and ready.
Let's go.
What do we have here?
Nice. Never do we, but it's part of the game. We're gonna have to, I'm afraid.
Above us. I would have missed that.
Did we miss anything?
I don't think so. We're outside and I'm blind by the light.
Good. That's light from the surface.
No.
Once someone is lost, they can never come back. Cast aside your doubt.
Big boobed lady.
Take a breath and regenerate.
Oh. Ooh, I'm dead. Oh, shine a light. Oops, I fell off the edge.
We're not far from the surface now. Let's move to somewhere more open.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
miss anything?
No. Hello again. Oh, you son of a bitch. Well, I got one more. Son of a... Fuck.
It's done.
Yeah. Big boobed lady, wake up.
Both of you.
All revenants must pay a levy. There are no exceptions.
A vestige. Best to stay away from those stones. Anyone who touches them is defiled, transformed into the lost. Don't listen to their whispers. Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it. Once she's settled down, let's get out of here. Someone has to be sacrificed.
Shall we pick it up?
Wait, what are you...
Let go! It'll swallow you up!
It's all right. You can do it.
Dun, 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 dun.
Please let us keep them just this once. We won't make it if you take them.
All revenants must pay a levy of blood beads. There are no exceptions. Sorry.
Daddy! Mommy!
Someone has to be sacrificed. beads. We won't make it.
Just a tad. She has got some. And she's got the physics as well. She's got boob physics.
Wandering reverence like us. Even if some reverence must be sacrificed for our survival.
Well, I guess you reap what you sow.
Big boot.
This is a memory echo. It's a place where lost recollections still wander. Come, let's move on. If you use that stairway, I believe it should take us back to the world outside this memory.
Ta-da. Anywho, let's press on, shall we? Let's not get distracted now.
Get dragged into it too.
We both melted into you.
Smash your pass.
I can't believe this. What a power. Come with me. I know a spot where we can rest. I'm Louie. I'm researching blood beads. Nice to meet you.
Is it okay? Come on and load.
Ugly, isn't it? The red mist showed up a short time after the queen was defeated. And when it did, it trapped everyone and everything inside, giving birth to the Society of Revenants ruled by Silva. The Jail of the Mists. As time passed, that was the name people gave to the world inside. The creatures trapped inside the miasma wander in a never-ending cycle of death and rebirth, always searching for blood beads to sustain them. Revenants need to have blood. Without it, they turn into those creatures we call the Lost. The Revenants who captured you were desperately searching for blood,
terrified of losing themselves. It's a common fate these days. But ripples are beginning to form. You cleared the miasma and revitalized the blood spring. Where did you learn to do that?
She told me to.
Anything you do remember? That's unusual. Losing so much of your memory. I suppose it was the same for her. For now, just take it easy. Make yourself at home.
Home base!
It's warm here, isn't it? It's warm here, isn't it? Everyone wants to know more about me, but I don't know the answer to any of their questions. All I can remember is that my name is Io. And that my place is by your side. My name...
You're an unfamiliar face. Has Louis stuck his head into another pot of trouble? Well, it's none of my business, really. Anyway, I'm Coco, a merchant by trade. Stop by if you need anything.
Hi, Joel.
Sorry, but I'm in the middle of taking inventory.
Adjust appearance. No, let's just continue, shall we?
All revenants carry some secret with them. Don't do anything funny. I'll be keeping an eye on you until this talk with Louis settles down.
Nice to meet you. If Louis brought you here, there must be some reason, right? I'm Rin Murasame. I provide the back home support for all the explorers here. It's a pleasure. I've got my own reasons for why I can't go into combat with you, but I'll provide your weaponry and maintain it for you. Anyway, relax and make yourself at home.
Okay.
I'm really sorry. Right now I'm in the...
Sure.
Sees so much potential in. I'm Davis. I go around for the provisional government as part of the investigation into the depths. Just as a warning, try not to stir up any trouble. If you do, I won't be able to do my job, and, well, you get it, right?
Fine.
Looking a bit tired. We can talk again later. Your friend...
What do we do?
talk again later. Your friend is probably lonely in a place like this. I'll have to say hello to her sometime.
It's warm here, isn't it? Everyone wants to know more about me, but I don't know the answer to any of their questions. All I can remember is that my name is Io, and that my place is by your side. My name... I have no idea what it means. I'm not sure. It was simply decided. One does what must be done. And for me, that is my mission. To stay at your side.
Does that come with some benefits?
I was wounded while I was searching for you. I am not a very capable fighter. It seems I can restore the blood code of a vestige's creator from elements left in the vestige. If you find any vestiges, please let me know. It could be a chance to grant you additional strength. It seems I can restore the... If you find... It could...
All revenants carries... Don't do anything.
I'll take care of all of you. I'm really sorry. I should come and talk to me.
There you are. I'm David. Just as a warning, if you do. Just so there's no confusion. Just so...
Draw strength from experiencing memories, and the power to revitalize blood springs, both unprecedented. Sorry, but could I get a sample of your blood? We might understand more if we analyzed it. It won't be much, just a small vial, so you won't need to worry about bloodthirst. It'll take a while to get the results. Take it easy in the room back there while you wait. Have blood types that differ from those of humans. These types greatly affect a revenant's abilities. However, your blood has no specific type. Or maybe more accurately, your type is broken. Your abilities, and the fact that you have no specific type, might be due to your being what we call a void type. You were able to gain another Revenant's power through a vestige, right? That phenomenon is unique to void types. Supposing you are a void type, there's a test I'd like to perform. Don't worry, I'll get something out of it. I'm going to give you some of my blood. If my theory is correct, it should act as a medium and give my power to you. Here goes. Did you go visit Murasame and Coco? They should be ready to do business now. Weapons and blood veils are vital parts of a Revenant's kit when exploring. You should take another look at them. If you've got materials, upgrade and transform them. Once you've got that settled, talk to me again, and we'll continue where we left off.
It seems I can restore the blood if you find it could...
All Revenants carry, don't do any...
Oh, good timing! I've got everything set up now. What do you need? What do you want to upgrade? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Which weapon do you want to transform?
Can't bother to do anything.
Which blood veil do you want to transform? Weapon do you want to transform? What do you want to upgrade?
We can't do anything.
Okay. Take care then.
I've got a whole new line of stock in, thanks to my Herculean efforts. But seriously, you've made my job a whole lot easier. Got something to sell? If you want it, I got it. Come again soon.
Ah, thank you for playing. In the face of certain death, we rise. Codevein. Coming 2019. You complete the main story, the demo, final contacts with solicitors, demo, please enjoy. Okay.
Did you go visit Murasame and Coco? They should be ready to do business now. Weapons and blood veils are vital parts of a revenant's kit. When you should take once you've got them.
Well, guys, I suppose I shall leave it there. So yeah, that was Codevein. But yeah, definitely got the hints of Dark Souls and Sekiro in this. Definitely some anime with the ladies, so to speak, especially with the physics and a couple of them. But yeah, there's a whole lot more to this with the inventory and customization and stuff like that. So yeah, it would take some getting used to if you did have to play the full game. But yeah, it's pretty cool. Obviously it's in its beta stage, so still plenty of time to fix certain stuff and, you know, whatnot. But yeah, pretty cool game. Obviously I died at that little boss battle there, but you know, at least I did die the once. Oh dear. But yeah, I'm not entirely sure when this exactly comes out, but he just says coming in 2019. But yeah, maybe if there's more betas or anything like that in the future, I'll probably give it another go. But for now, I do hope you enjoyed this beta test of Codevein. So feel free to like, comment, share, and subscribe. This helps me out a lot. This batch has, and I'll see you soon with a new video.